Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.